Hi, this is Deepika. You are watching me on Radio City YouTube channel. Today I'm going to share with you food that I eat. I get up and I just follow the diet, so called papaya and like oats, especially homemade kind of an oats. And ragi malt. Most of the time I choose to eat ragi malt and chapati and some rice kind of a things, anything, not in particular. Morning usually it will be like papaya, then ragi malt. Again I'll come up with some fruits or something by 12 o'clock. Then by 2 o'clock some rice, chapati, whatever is available, and again some kind of fruits in the evening by 5-6 o'clock, some cup of a tea or coffee. Then again by 8 o'clock I'll finish my food with chapati or dosa, roti, whatever it is. I do sometimes, not in particular, sometimes like pani puri, yeah. And some kind of kaju burfis, yeah. By 8 o'clock, 8:30 if I'm at home. If not, like 12 o'clock, 12:30. But actually, you should eat by 8:30. That is the right time. So in fact, I can suggest you to work out in the morning. For me, it's like a dream now. Like it's been 4 years that I have gone for a workout. Now I can just suggest you, but I'm not following it. I think we should avoid spicy and especially sugar. Sugar and spicy, that's it. Over the year, not exactly. I'm like, you know, it's balanced, you know, mix and it is balanced. I want 12 hours sleep. I don't mind sleeping even a whole day, but I get only 6 to 8 hours to sleep. Eat and workout, that's it. You should balance with your food and the workout. So the more you eat, I think start working out on the next day. Otherwise, I think it's better you take initiative with your food, diet or something. Then it is balanced. Sleep well, take a proper sleep and eat healthy food, drink a lot of water. Then avoid spicy and the sugar. I think that is where you get fit and be fit. Okay guys, this is my daily food routine, so hope this helps you to be fit. So follow this if you like it. For more such videos, please do subscribe Radio City's YouTube channel.